to our flag by Senator Ahlquist.
Good afternoon. Grace to you and peace to each and every one of you. I'd like to ask that we pause for a quiet moment to remember and pray for the people and nation of Japan and also the people and nation of Libya. Let's be silent for just a moment. Amen. Reflecting on the compromise that the Constitutional Convention reached to balance representation between the Senate and the House, Benjamin Franklin wrote, "Compromisers do not make great heroes, but they do make great democracies." Please pray with me. Loving God of us all, in this difficult and challenging time for our nation and our state and our world, I pray that the good women and men of this chamber would look to you for wisdom and integrity and compassion. And I pray that as they look at each other and as they listen to each other, that they would remember that they have not been elected by the people of this state to be heroes, but to create a great democracy in California. So I pray that they would now seek what is best for all the people of this state. It is in your loving spirit, I pray. Amen.
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Members will go to privileges of the floor. Privileges of the floor. Members, we're going to move to motions and resolutions, and Without objection, the following measures will be referred to the Budget and Fiscal Review Committee. File item 1, 2, 19 through 24. Members, the bills have been referred 19 to 34. File items 1, 2, and 19 through 34. They're in budget and fiscal review now. We are going to stand in recess. Budget and fiscal review will convene in room 3191. Constitutional Amendments Committee to meet and hear AB 93 on Thursday, March 17th, tomorrow, 2011, without 4 days notice in the daily file. And that's all right. Okay, without objection. And members, the pro tem wants you to know that following the adjournment of budget and fiscal review, which is going in immediately, Democrats will go into Democratic caucus. And all righty, Senator Dutton, you want to make the announcement? This is after budget and fiscal review.
Yeah, and immediately following budget and financial review, we'll also be having a Republican caucus in room 305.
All righty. Thank you, Senator Dutton. Then after budget and fiscal review in 3191, immediately members, both Republicans and Democrats will go into caucus.